And we're going to have another look at this four column workshop engine, or workbench engine.
Could have been for small workbench tools like a jeweler's equipment or dental, or it could have been for a sewing machine also.
I've been cleaning this a little more, but mostly adjusting it and getting it run in a little. I drove it on my lathe at about, maybe 80 RPM for a good 12 hours. Poured a lot of mystery oil in it and threw it and around it. And it seems to be running a little smoother now and a little quieter. And I'm under pressure. This is about, this is 2.5-3 pounds. See all that oil I put in it coming out there. See a little there too. I got it running better. I've done a little more adjustment on it. And then I ran it in a little bit. So it runs on lowest pressure now. I think that's about 2.5. Or thereabouts. Let's try the other direction. Makes a little more noise this way, but it does work. Just a little bit of run out, but it's improved some. Running out of air pressure here, as you can see. Nice little working steam engine. Probably 1/4 to 1/3 of a horsepower.